going to need him to score some and be much more efficient offensively. But he just he gets such a high on being a facilitator, as you see right there.
Talking to Tyler Edwards and Ty Flowers of Long Island University.
And Jevin, he's passed up some of those looks right there at the top of the key, wide open, took it and drilled it.
His first three of the year, and Jermaine Jackson answers for Long Island. Shot doesn't fall. Tyler Edwards laid it off to Big Russ, and he lays it in. And Usman Dean fouls. Here's Holyfield down low to Clark again. Going to go over Flowers and can't get it, but Terrence Shen on the follow. Down low with that kind of size. Chris Clark in the switch on the smaller guard. Boy, long-range jumper from Ashton Bradley is good. A three-pointer. That's in the corner to Jermaine Jackson. Shot not there. Shot clock actually with about to go off. Augusto, another chance and a rainbow at the buzzer is good.
Five guys gets about 2 minutes together, give or take, before a substitute comes. Always fresh.
Moretti, wow, that's a high percentage shot. Knock it in high off the glass, not there. Clark runs for the Red Raiders, and here's Jamias Ramsey. Wow, got it.
Coach Beard just told his team, let's not get carried away with the big play. Let's just be consistent. Let's just be who we are, do the same thing that we've done.
Him in transition is just deadly, but when he starts knocking down jumpers and contested jump shots, things like that, I mean, he is an absolute handful.
On Clark, defended by a freshman, Clarence Nadolny. Nice drive by Jermaine Jackson, but who's waiting? Jamias Ramsey's not going to let that happen. Jermaine Jackson, wow. Long range jumper by the little guard.
Three-pointer, that's what they make on average coming into the game. It does LIU. They've made 9 of them, 9 of 17 so far.
And Ramsey is just hot. He's playing with 4 fouls and 15 points. Terrence Shannon quickly back up the floor. Tyler Edwards going to get that one to go, and he's fouled.
These young Red Raiders getting a little excited, and maybe a timeout will be good, but you see Kyler Edwards finishing through contact right there, going to get the and-one opportunity.
Jayshon Augusto called for the foul as Kyler got in the air and bumped by the Shark. Minute to play. Red Raiders are going to take it away. Sabrasov is out there in front, but Nadolny's going to do what Terrence Shannon couldn't a moment ago. Get that ball over the rim and slam it home. After trailing by one at halftime, Chris Beard gets his 81st career win here in Lubbock. In this win over Long Island today, 96-66.